Gemma's been caught.
Wait a minute. You Tyson?
Thank you. Maybe you would like to show part of the pool.
Oh, I didn't mean no disrespect. I thought Tyson was a nigga.
Yankee! And you must be at.
There's no Tyson. Is there?
No, it's Talon. Someone small and hard and with a flick of my wrist that made me money faster than I ever thought possible. And they can do the same for you, don't you?
So you've been watching me?
No. Not at first. I watch your cousin. Because sometimes I watch people and I think maybe I can use, you know. But Flavo is weak. Weak mind and weak will. But then I hear somebody new come to town and I start to watch you. And you are strong.
So you sent Cassandra after me?
No. Cassie's a big girl. I don't send her after you. She's strong herself. Anyway, she thinks we have similar interests.
Like what?
She says you're a hungry man, like a lion, and like a man with appetite.
What?
Maybe you don't understand me. My father is Jamaican and my mother is from Minnesota. And I was raised in the South. Tell me about the South, come back and come to you. But I want you to come work for me.
Well,
call me Mama Cash.
I really appreciate the offer.
Call me Mama Cash.
But, I work for myself.
Look, motherfucker, you call me Mama Cash. You're my goddamn cash. You call me by my goddamn name. Mama Cash. Mama Cash. Mama Cash! Mama Cash!
Everything all right, Mom?
Yes, baby. I want a cowboy. And so I find him and I bring him here. And I show him a world he didn't even know could be real, you know, and he does everything I say. Not because he's scared of me or because I pay him extra, but because he loves me. You know? True love, gratitude, and trust. You know, that is that. I want you to love me too. I can show you what Tyson can do for you. I can show you what we can do together. I provide you with equipment, and Flapple give us the bank accounts, and you provide me with an operation that makes us money faster than you ever thought possible.
But Flapple ain't going for that, man. Even if I agree, he's scared.
Let Mama take care of Flapple's fears. What do you say?